Hello everyone, welcome to the course of Microwave Engineering. In today's class, we are going to discuss about H-plane T-junction. Before knowing about the H-plane T-junction, we need to know actually what are microwave junctions. So these microwave junctions are used along with the waveguides in order to split or distribute the microwave signal in several directions. As we have seen in the earlier classes, microwave junctions are divided into E-plane T, H-plane T and magic T, whereas magic T is a combination of E-plane T as well as H-plane T.
This is a diagram of an H-plane T which consists of two waveguide junctions which are welded together. This is a piece of waveguide and this is another piece of waveguide. So this straight waveguide has been welded with a small piece of another waveguide which is horizontally fixed to it. Okay, so a rectangular waveguide which you see here in a straight line has got two ports, which is nothing but our port 1 as well as port 2, and this two ports has been interlinked with another cross section of a waveguide which is considering it as a port 3. Okay, so here this port 3 is considered as H arm, which we can also call it as a side arm, and the port 1 and port 2 here are considered as output ports through which the microwave signal is getting distributed. Now, in this whole H-plane T-junction, port 3 here, which is we are considering it as an H-arm, is taken as an input port, and the port 1 as well as port 2 are considered as the output ports. So, whenever we give an input signal through port 3, the microwave signal will be equally distributed and it will be coming out from port 1 as well as port 2. Okay. In an E-plane T, as we have given signal through E-arm, the signal has been distributed from port 1 and port 2, but with respect to 180 degrees of phase shift. That was the situation in E-plane T. But coming to the H-plane T in this case, okay, whenever a signal is given as an input from H-arm, that signal will be distributed through port 1 and port 2 as an outputs, and there won't be any phase shift. Okay, so you can see here, this is a signal of an H-plane T, or the distributed signal coming out of an port 1 and port 2 of an H-plane T. You can clearly observe the signal coming out from port 1 as well as port 2. There is no phase shift. Okay, the signal is equally distributed and the signal is captured from port 1 and port 2 equally. And you can see as the port 1 has a positive cycle, port 2 is also delivers a positive cycle. With respect to if at all the port 1 is giving negative cycle, the port 2 will also deliver negative cycle. And there is no 180 degrees of phase shift in an H-plane T. Whereas in an E-plane T, we have observed a 180 degrees of phase shift in the signal. Though this is how a signal is distributed in a H-plane T. This is the basic concept of a H-plane T-junction where microwave signal is distributed.